It is a great challenge to pack the interior of an F1 car into a supercar. We have built a car different from conventional design because it is in the style of a Red Bull Formula 1 car. We fought on each of them in the cab, but this battle is really worth it. This is an F1 racing car but can hold two adults. I want to say that we have perfected about 95% of exterior designs. Much of what you see is actually the structure of the car, so the car will appear soon. The rest of the body is still being studied and changed accordingly. Usually to increase aerodynamics, we often have to create nasal vent. But the front vents could not produce enough pressure to keep the road large enough to keep the car on the road, so we had to design the windscreen similar to the F1 race car.